Wickham. Heel defends. Gives it to Atwell. Kicks it back out to Scherf to get her scoring underway. And it's 3-2. Here's Wickham. Gives it to Scherf for two. Good defense by Shervin, but it spills back to Atwell, who then gives it to Scherf, who steps out for three from the corner. Gives it off to Ryan. Now back to Scherf. Wants another three. She stepped out, and now she's making it rain. This time, gives it off to Atwell. Back into Scherf. Has to work against Froling. That is a great shot. Now she's warming up. Gives it to Scherf. She wants more points and delivers. And now to Atwell working on Willoughby. Back out to Scherf. I thought she was going to go for it again, but this time settles for two. Scherf shares it with Wickham. Gives it back to Scherf. Oh, she is in outstanding form tonight. Lauren Scherf. 3 points of difference. Links with their noses in front. Scherf for another two. This is an unbelievable performance. Ryan to Scherf. Not another three. Oh my God! Atwell pops it over the top to Scherf. He's working on Froling. And adds two more to her tally. Up to 29 points, Lauren Scherf. Scherf doing the bulk of the damage. And adds a couple more to her tally. To Wickham. Lovely vision to Scherf.